Meanwhile, Evergy says, though, the storm impacted 29,000 of its customers with 21,000 power outages at the storm's peak. The utility company expects power to be restored by mostly this afternoon for most impacted areas. Some outages in Topeka, though, could continue into the evening hours. The heavily affected areas include Topeka, Lawrence, Johnson County, Kansas, and over in Brunswick, Missouri. One person was taken